you're talking about the priesthood, that actually it's better that each one of us is already, you know, in their own priests.
Yes.
Among the, yes. But since the fall, also, because we have the religion, because if we are even as a group, our own priesthood, we can go in the wrong direction. So we need to have some authority somewhere, church fathers, bishops,
yes.
whatever, they keep us in the proper direction. Otherwise, you know, we'll make our own religion and do all kinds of things.
Yeah, you can say it.
就是就算是即便是有神父，有时候带领他，有时候还是会有一些错误的事情产生。
Yeah, very, very correctly. Actually, I want to rephrase this a little bit. It's not that it is. It's uniting the priesthoods to go together and serve together.
所以是与这个祭司群连接在一起，一起来服侍，一起来奉献。
Because if not, we will start fighting.
如果不是
My priesthood is fighting your priesthood.
如果不是在这样子合一的状况之下来进行这个礼仪圣事的话，或奉献的话，那就是不是一个合一的祭司群，他会在彼此有争执，然后会有一些分离。
For example, the fact that you are singing in the church, you are not singing as a singer, just a singer. You can sing in your house as a singer, or in a performance that you can give in your university or whatever you want.
所以就像 Joanna 她在我们教会唱诗歌，她不是单单的就是一个唱诗歌的，因为唱歌的话，她可以是在她自己的大学，在她的家中房间，她自己可以来唱。
Singing here, you sing, so you exercise your special priesthood. This is why in the church you have prayer, and you know it's not for everybody. I mean, everybody, but you lead. So you exercise your priesthood in the context of a bigger priesthood, which finally brings God here, right, and makes God His bread. So all this, your priesthood and the other priesthood and the other who's not singing but he's cooking and.The other is cleaning the church. This is why we say for those who make the beauty of this house and work and whatever, they exercise their own priesthood all together in a harmony which concludes the end is what? To make God to become this bread and wine and to eat it and to become one.
所以 Joanna 在这个教会唱诗歌的时候，我们知道当然神有给他这样子的恩赐，那他主要可以在这个祝福之下就是在这个赐福之下，然后带领一起来唱这个这个圣歌，那就是教会有很多人有不同的恩赐，那有些人可能会在厨房煮东西或者清洁打扫，其他不同的那一起在这个就是执行他自个人的特殊的这个祭司职务。
So, yeah.
So that's it. That's it. For Peter in the church solo, the singing.
Yeah, I mean, it's not forbidden, but in the church, during the liturgy, you don't give a performance. You want to have a musical performance, even of church music, which is also music, right? But do it out.
所以我就说，这就是正教，正教里面的。
Music and many people go to a theater and it's very good.
正教的礼仪，你看不到有人在那边就是独自的这个独唱。那它是一个在一个共融中，当然不是说独唱不好，你可以自己去办演唱会或是在其他的场所。
But during the liturgy, it's different. The singer must sing very humbly and with the fear of God as the priest also.
那所以带领的唱诗歌的他必须要有一个虔诚的心态来唱，就如同祭司在举行圣礼仪一样。
In Mount Athos we had not only Mount Athos singers, you see they sing and they cry.
那我们可以在修院也看到一些唱诗歌的，他是。带着泪水来唱诗歌。
And it is not, do I say the correct tone? You did a mistake here. But the singer must understand, what is this? Why What is this all about? What it says here? Why it says this?
所以他们首先是要注重里面的祷文的内容，而不是去指责说，哎，你唱走音了，这个应该是什么高音或低音，而不是这样子去指责。
He's not somebody you give him say, can you play in the piano? Does he play blah 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 piano? Blah 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 blah.This is not a church singer.
而不是你去学音乐，说这个学生在弹琴，你哪一个音符错了？你要首先要了解里面的含义。
The singer is sings the orthodox theology, which is song.
那你就是把这个正教的神学透过这个诗歌把它唱出来或吟唱出来。
This is why he must be very, you know, during the liturgy with the fear of God, with love and.With all the others, you know, humbly glorify God. Okay, with
the angels. 所以他必须要虔诚的、充满爱的，与大家共融在一起，一起来唱。
Now, if you want to give a performance, we can do this another time. You know, with many in a theater, in an auditorium somewhere. You know, very good.
如果他想要有个人的演唱会，当然很好。在别的地方，他可以去安排这个表演，当然也是很好。
No, it happens sometimes that the singer is singing by herself or himself because it's especially, you have a certain song that you have
course,
to take that day and the other people haven't learned it yet.
Yeah, of course.
You
and the church never say, it's impossible to sing alone, but you don't know what you will do. Or even if they know, but they cannot sing and then the music becomes, something like, you say, sorry, please, leave the other to sing, it's okay.
那还有一种刚刚 Joanna 姐说的，就是独唱，并不是说他自己要独唱，而是有时候特殊的节日，那个的诗歌的部分会唱不一样，那有些人不一样，不知道，所以他必须要来带领。那有些人唱错，他可能会说哦，这边不是这样，那叫人家不要唱，并不是指责他，而是就是那个人错误的方式，所以就是变成他独唱。那其他的人是因为他没有去学，或是种种原因，所以他不会唱，所以才没办法一起融合在一起。
Okay.
Yeah, and we're seeing that now with the Lent and then the Holy Week coming. There are many songs that come once a year or a few times.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, yeah.
那特别是特殊的节庆，有一年一次的，在复活节，那有时候在特定的日子才会唱，不是每周都会唱。那有些人就是这些比较不会唱，又由会唱的人来带。
Okay. We have any other?